Welcome to the video presentation on how to tie the Pratt Knot, brought to you by Destino of Melbourne. Now, the Pratt Knot is not a commonly used knot, however it is practical and looks very good when tied correctly. The distinguishing difference when tying the Pratt Knot is that you begin with the back of the tie facing outwards, as you can see here, which is the reverse of what you'd normally do. You take about 7 or 8 inches of the short end of the tie, and you actually bring it across the front of the long end of the tie, as you can see there. From there, you'll need to grab the long end of the tie down at the bottom, bring it up through the front, over the top, and tuck it in through the back. Pull it through, let it drop to the bottom, and then switch it over back into your right hand again. Still, the rear of the tie is facing the front, as you can see there. Now, that's how your knot should look at the moment. From there, you'll need to bring the long end of the tie across the front of the knot, creating a nice symmetrical triangle. You'll then need to pull the long end of the tie behind the knot, pull it up. Now, you can put your fingers in through the knot there to make a bit of space, but it's just as easy to loosen the tie a little bit as I'm about to do now. Make a bit of space, tuck the long end of the tie through, pull it through. Now, you'll notice the short end of the tie is just there. Just take that in your left hand, pull down on that while pulling up with your right hand on the knot, and just adjust it as you need. And now you have the perfect Pratt knot. If you'd like to see some more instructional videos on how to tie other knots, please feel free to visit us at www.destino.com.au, or you can visit us and purchase our great range of designer silk ties, our French cuff shirts, or our cufflinks.